All right. Let's see who's online. Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. And this is going to be... I'm not really planning on doing a whole lot of grinding frontline players on. One of my buddies. I'm just going to do some quick runs here. A little bit of standard grinding. In the hopes of making some money before this new DLC comes up. I've got 20 million, but who knows if that's enough. But, I was suddenly shot to pieces there. That was interesting. Pretty big session going on here. Not massive, but... Okay. Mostly just gonna run this. Just run the sales and like I always do, and I'll probably if it's a phantom one, I'll show the mission. Otherwise, I'll just show you highlights of interesting things that happened. Will that take me down below 20 million? Not quite. We have to
listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway.
You think law enforcement realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can.
Excellent. Oh, great, and that idiot sent us, from the last session, put a bounty on me. Settings. Let's turn off the stupid audio. And that means we're probably going to need Ghost at some point. And he stole all my ammunition. I have to look into that, too. Not all the special ammo, aren't they? Get on there today. Call Rockstar. Say, hey, Rockstar. Somebody, I don't know which modder did it. Or if it was a glitch. Maybe they have a glitch. All my special ammo is gone. Okay, we're getting into range here. If we can get to 3 minutes, 3 miles, right? 3 miles, 3 minutes, that kind of thing. Yeah, let's hit it here. We're pretty darn close. We're getting into where we're downtown. He really took that pretty well. Brakes, 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 brakes! Ooh. Them is the brakes. I don't know, does everybody find this as entertaining as I do? There's something about just knocking the cars the heck out of the way. Rage quit, next customer. Who's the next customer? Am I the next customer? I don't want to be the next customer. I don't want to experience rage. I want to experience the joy of making money in advance of the DLC. Now, it's a heist DLC, and I don't know how much I'm going to, when I'm going to get a chance to participate in that. Because that's a lot of effort. I know this week, well, I'll tell you what, once I get done with this mission, I'm going back to moving, and this weekend is really pretty much gotta get done. As far as I'm concerned, this is just silly at this point. So, oh heck! Oh, we jackknifed it. All from hitting a Hummer. What the hell? Okay, we needed to de-teleported. It's always facing the wrong way. Hit a Hummer and it jumped it right in the air. No. Oh, this, that's just ridiculous. Aha! And I knocked it over. You gotta be kidding. No, back up. Okay, let's make sure we're facing this way. How many of those do you get? My command, get out of my way. Okay, I think we can take this street. Alright, we're back on track. One Hummer there, one Patriot. Wow, we're all over the place. That's completely screwed up my pursuit, though. And there's a train. This is bad. This is particularly bad. Come on, train. I can't beat the train. That was kind of interesting as people kind of drive into the train and in a panic. We're not stopping the vehicle until we get to where we're going. Now, when we get there, then government agents clear my record. Once they take the stuff, nobody's interested. This is bad. Actually, I didn't want the jackknife again hitting something that heavy. But in this video, again, I'm just going to... If something interesting happens, we're not going to do like this where we're playing through the entire mission. We're just gonna have a collection of some clips here. That's the plan. As far as I'm concerned, any Phantom Wedge mission is just one bunch of, this is one highlight after another, like that, you know. It's just hilarious. Just squeeze this through here. A little bouncy around the bend and click. Now the next thing I'm going to do is go to a closed crew session, get in a car, drive it into the wall, let tires spin, go move. Eventually the bounty will be on and I'll have 9K. So let's do the time warp again. I always like to see, who are the faces? Who are the people here that might be coming to challenge me? In case they become famous later on. We don't blame you. Revenge will be sweet.
Okay, expect law enforcement to get in the way on this sale, but hopefully the Phantom Wedge we're lending you will get them out of it. Stick to the route, stop for nothing, make the drop.
That's two Phantom Wedges in a row. Boy, am I a lucky, lucky man. Alright, let's do this. Now let's pull some gears here. Can we jiggle? Oh dear. Don't hit the dump truck. That could mess things up. He turned in front of me. He was turning in front of me like he was just gonna go, I'm making a left-hand turn, my blink. They'll even use blinkers. Come on. Boing! Ching, so we get that. See, I would love to do the heist to rob the casino, but like, you know, I don't have my own squad kind of going right now. What the heck did I hit? Save it. We saved it. I like how he said that. I'm warning you, kill the engine. I'm always tempted to take that over the side where you know you can do a barrel roll. but it might not end well. Boing, boing. Gonna take this a little slow. Oh, there's a nice Dukes. I like the color on that one. Oh dear, we got a guy in yellow, do we? Ability up. Ghost it. You got someone killing people, other people saying, why? And let's ghost. We've got plenty of time to get there. As long as we don't jackknife this puppy. Time to give people the wedgie. Wedgie, 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 wedgie. He got such a hard wedgie. Oh, this would be a challenge. That was harsh of me. The guy just fall off, he's hitting the horn. Whee! Okay. Taking the bridge, which is like the classic movie kind of thing. Yeah. I feel armed and dangerous right now. We're moving a little quick here. Run away a little bitch. Okay, well, someone's upset. Yeah, we can just jump off there. Down to a one-star rating. Alright, didn't jackknife it. A little bit of ghost goes a long way. Just a little bit of ghost goes a long way. Just ghosting along. Will it actually pick it up? Wow, actually picked it up. Doesn't leave me the wedge though. It takes the back and the wedge just disappears. Like so much in this game. Alright, 235,000. Now I see the challenge. I wonder if that was the challenge that was going on when Nori Tiberuti Rudy here killed somebody. And Spear X destroyed business supplies. Boy.
How you doing?
Great. Hey guys, I'm just waiting for a happy phone call. We need to call up some wheels. What should I get? Should I get the lemonade van?
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
I guess a no huru tuhuhiri hiri hutu tutu. How do you say that? Let's see. No. Nor tui hri. No tuhiri. He's blowing people up. Let's see, where is... This is Behemoth. But these two guys are having issues. Looks like he's going after many, many people. I just want to reset what car I'm cruising with here. Because although I do like the Camaro.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
I'm really in love with this Krieger, this Krieger that I won. Still haven't had a chance to race it yet. I'm considering I'm going back to moving stuff now. But look at it. I mean, just look at it. Exactly as it was on the podium, it's just beautiful. Look at that paint job. Listen to that sound. The acceleration on this thing is just madness. All right. I gotta go to a closed crew. I got stuff to do. Although I feel like I gotta at least try to take the whole bridge. Take the whole bridge without touching anything. It's so precise. He's changing lanes into me, and yet the Krieger takes the bridge. All right.
Okay, you're making a few drops today. Slight complication is Merriweather's got your delivery schedule. Look out for him and maybe put someone on the insurgents' weapon system. Otherwise, good luck.
Force Mutual, how can I be of service? I can do that.
Distance between us and the buyers this time. You're making dead drops around the state. Pick up a dune buggy and let's get it moving. Time is tight.
jump.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right? Okay, you've been allocated martial off-roaders for this one. Fire needs the weapons in a hot zone right away, so they want to pick them up at altitude to fly them out of the country.
Thank you.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Good to see you, boss. Looking very sharp, boss.
Damn indica!
Great, I'm gonna help you sell some of this stuff I know nothing about to someone I've never heard of in a transaction I would swear until my death never took place. Address should be with you now. Thankfully, it's just one drop.
and the sale is made. You get the cash, I get not to worry about being caught with that stuff in the club and sent to the can. It's a win for both of us.
And I think this session will be the last one I add to this video for a little while. So we've got math, lesson. Okay, these look like some pretty relaxed people. Not a lot of bonus, but it's a Sunday morning. I'd rather have a quiet session here. Maybe you only see some money. Yeah. This one, we'll see the cash in. But before I end it, I think I'm gonna go over to Rusty Jack. And maybe get him a... Alright.
You think law enforcement realize when they're working in direct opposition to the nation's interests? Well, they might figure it out when you're knocking them out the way in a modified big rig. Take the truck to the buyers on the route we give you and pay as little attention to those numbskulls as you can.
Excellent. We're getting the Phantom a lot this video. At least as of late, depending on how things get cut. I might get him an Omnis. I think the Omnises are wildly on sale. I don't think he has an Omnis. If he has an Omnis, I'm not going to spend the money. I've always wanted kind of a bobtail one, not a spoiler. I think that look is cool. It's completely logical, but it does look cool. Yeah, Blink. Let's give them wedgies. Wedgie for you. Wedgie. It's another Sunday morning. I'm still here. I still can't do it. I lost all of yesterday because I couldn't find my work ID.
tore the house apart looking for that. No luck. Again, another one. That's gonna be great. And it's like almost positive it's lost in the house. This makes no sense. Boy, have a wedge. Can you catch it? Ooh. Didn't catch it, but it looked cool. Camera-wise. I'm thinking, I mean, I did some stuff in and around Thanksgiving. I was going to try and post a closer kill, but I don't know when I'm going to get any editing done. This might be my last game session for a while before I do a bunch of editing. We have the new DLC dropping on the 10th, which it might take me a little while to get in on that. I'm not sure. It's going to depend on how far I'm done with the moving. Now, Blue Zenkins, I'm going to be up. Whoa! That was a good one. I've got 3 days of travel ahead of me. If things go well, only 3 days of travel. I'm not going to be able to play during that period. That little choke point does tend to derail the truck, so I'm glad that didn't happen this time. Wedgies for you. Wedgies. What is, did it run that person over? No, no, that person survived. That's to get for slowing down and make sure I missed the turn again, thinking I was going somewhere else. I thought I was going up this way. I thought it was this, you know, I actually wasn't using the map. Thought I knew the destination. See, the little yellow line, you gotta pay attention to it. Oh, this is a particularly good thing to use a dump truck. Ooh, another player. Now, I'm guessing that the players are in the session are cool people. Not tempted to become difficult, that's why I didn't ghost. Okay, it's the top, I should be home in time for the DLC, but I mean, I don't know what I'm going to be able to do with it. It looks cool. Even if I'm not going to do the heists, but I hardly ever do heists. You know from watching this channel, it's rare. I do hasty stuff. Simply because I'm generally playing with randos. And that can be painful. It can be good, but it can be painful. We'll see, but the whole getting a video arcade, I'm totally down with that. And yeah, master control panels run all the businesses, totally down with that. So we'll see what happens. Now we got 216,000. Let's sell the, I think it's the Krieger still my personal vehicle. I love driving that car. It seems to slide through traffic so well. Krieger me. Come on. And I want it. It's a lucky car. Fully upgraded, of course.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
This is in only, so we have to find our way out.
Goddamn, man. What's your problem? Sorry. Just think of me as the invisible man.
Let's hope that arguing with each other. That's interesting. Let us go. Well, that's a really intense pink color basis today. Let's head back to the nightclub.
What's up with you, dickhead?
These are hostile people. Oh, you can get around there. Okay. What am I waiting for here? I'd go through the gate, but no. Bing. The brakes on this thing are just phenomenal.
Hey, Al. What's up, Chief? Howdy. Big friendliness. Someone says, hey, Al, and then no one replies, but then I'll kill you all. That's sometimes what happens. Let's see, do I have... What are my objectives? Participate in tag team. From a wheelie, mod a vehicle. I don't know. I don't think I'm doing tag team today. I don't have a lot of time. I shouldn't be doing this. I should be moving stuff. Either at the house or at the apartment. I should be picking things up and putting them down. I'm gonna tell you what, it's been closing on a full month of this. It's really, really getting old. Yeah, I gotta love it, you know, when everything's done. Thank God I've got a really patient and wonderful landlord in the old place. A good friend. God bless you, Tom. Because otherwise I'd be screwed. Because paying movers to move like this boxes and boxes and boxes and stuff, that's going to get expensive. Hey, corn. We did have movers move the furniture because, you know, that's what you do. Got a good deal from Cad Brothers. As always, they has the awesomeness. And just get rid of that. Selling stuff. Actually, the proceeds from today's efforts might just be enough to cover the cost. And I'm not going to upgrade the Omnis when I get it. Just cover the cost of that bobtail Omnis. I want to get for Rusty. I do like the Omnis. I wasn't a big proponent of the Omnis originally because looking at the stats on it, looking at, you know, Bruffy's videos on, you know, the farmers, it seems like the Tropos is just a faster car. Yeah, this should do nicely. But there is something about it where it's very predictable and nice to drive.
Okay, we got a buyer for this stuff. At least I think we do. Everything's encrypted, so I could be talking to a washing machine. They're sending the drop locations on this Sightseer app I've uploaded to your phone. Take a look. Try and unencrypt the location, then make the drops. Good luck.
Well, the good news is we shouldn't need the main guns. We just need to get computery. Actually, we could probably do the time warp again on this, because this is just driving around. I would like to do some racing at some point. I just don't know when I'm going to sneak that in. Have it done. And racing is one of my favorite things to do. It is doubled this week. Double on stunts, but I don't know. Especially with my trip coming up. When am I going to get to do that? Damn. When I do stunt racing, it's never for the money, really. Well, sometimes, but it's not. Not like I'll even grind that, you know? Just for the love of the race. But if I want normality, if I want to get to the point where, yes, I can just play this game for a nice long time, race for an hour or two, maybe help other people out, go through things, grind, play the game, and other games. I gotta get this moved in. Still have to make my Kappa video. I wonder if I'll get that done. If I don't get it up by the 10th, and I'm deemed not commercially viable. Maybe I'll never get to see it. Maybe I'll never get to see this. Well, if you're seeing this, that means everything has gone well. Ever since I found out you can just do this, have to do it. Of course, that takes away a safety for somebody else. I wonder if it, how often it resets. Don't go flying off the cliff when they go into that turn. I might just wait to do the top of video until I'm actually... Oh, it's over there? We can... We need to follow the line on this one. Or do we? Okay, we should have followed the line. Alright. That was a little scary. The nine is your friend. Let's see, what do we get out of this? 320 plus bonus. Or 315 plus bonus, something like that. Okay. At 21.7, we're so close to 22 million. Because of high, so I can so cheat this. But these guys don't know the trick. I'm not going to do it. I can blow this buzzard up and win. But I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to go back and spin the wheel. I didn't cause any disruption. Not a little bit. We'll do a little wheel spin here. I haven't spun the wheel in a couple days.
And the sale is made. You get the cash. I get not to worry about being caught with that stuff in the club and sent to the can. It's a win for both of us.
I've already got a flash GT. I might have two of them. I don't remember if I got a flash for Rusty. That's another one. I have to really check and see what he's got. This is a sweet session. Friendly people in it. I hate to not spend the rest of the morning grinding, but we'll have to get to church. We'll have to move my apartment. I shouldn't even be pushing this far, but I am. Because reasons. Because sometimes you need a little time for your head, you know? Like Sheldon's hacky sack time, once you watch The Big Bang Theory. This is my hacky sack time. Okay. Let's head down to the casino. If it ever loads. Go first person so we can... There it is. So,
That's a new luxury car is available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
I always try and get a full spin of it. I don't even know why. Some part of my head thinks, you know, you'll never see this on the podium again. After this week gets beyond it. I try to record what the car looked like for posterity. I don't know that anyone will ever care about that.
Come experience the excitement of the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the inside track.
I haven't done any gambling in so long. Though I was watching gambling the other night, somebody else was gambling. A friend of mine invited us out to dinner, we had a great time, a bunch of us. And the one guy's fiance, he said, all right, let's go play some high stakes. This guy, he's pretty well to do. And so they went to the blackjack table. He put down 200 for her. She's way richer than my blood. Just to let her play. Obviously, he's backing her. He'd get the benefit if she won. He'd take the risk if she lost. She gets given a 13. Hit me. Gets a 2. 15. Now what do you do? Dealer's got a 10. They looked at each other, hit it. Gets a 3. 18. Holds, dealer had a 7. I think he won 300. Nicely done. If you get to have the experience of playing at a high stakes table, he made some money. Considering he bought us all dinner. Dude definitely deserved some winnings. He was great. He's a cool guy. Literally. Inside joke there, but you know. Anyway, I think we can go about try and spin this car now. Why is my frame rate dropping in the casino? I mean, come on. This is ridiculous. My car flipped over in a major strange way. Who was Major Strange and did he flip cars? Spin the lucky wheel. We're going to try and win a thing. We're going to try and win a thing. Not winning a thing. Not the discount. Oh, the discount. 10% vehicle discount from on the bikes. Is there a bike I don't own? Where can we put this? There you go. I got a bike. We're cruising around the downtown. Let's go get our bonus.
How can I help you?
Bonus
I'll be
me.
Right there.
I'll be right there. Goodbye. Yeah. Swap character. Hey, Rusty Jack, what do you think about spinning the wheel? You don't think you're going to win a flash? I don't know what's wrong. He's got so much negativity. What's with the negative waves, Rusty? What's with the negative waves? You gotta think positive. Think flash. You're going to win the flash. Then we're going to buy you an Omnis, I think. Let's go up to take a look at what he's got. If it loads. It might be happening. It might be happening. It might be happening. Alrighty. Here we are.
Obviously, we're gonna try to win the flash. This time, we're not gonna stare at long enough. Now, someone spun this already, so it's a little bit off. I wonder if that means we have a more randomized and therefore a better chance of spinning this puppy around. You spin me right around, baby. Right around like a flashy teen. No, it doesn't. 15,000 chips. Well, you know, there's worse things than 15,000 chips. Well, this is kind of cool. It's a little beat up, but... Alright, let me see some.
I wish I could erase the last year of my life.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Loader, sand cage. Do we have... We are looking for a flash or an Omnis. That's from the clubhouse. Not gonna be there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What was that? Okay, looks like there's some room in garage one. We do have a flash GT, so we don't have to worry about this. I forgot about this, the orange one, yeah. But we don't have... Nothing in Omnis. Nightclub B2 has a lot of room. That will put it right where... D4 is empty. Let's put it in B4.
I'll get back to it then.
So it's easy to find. Let's go to Southern San Andreas. A Twitch Prime boosted sale. I already got one of those. I don't know, where is it? There, look at this. From 700 to 1,000 to 350. Half price. What, retro rally? Classic rally? Retro rally. Let's go retro. Did it change anything else other than the... From Bay Racing to the cigarettes one. It doesn't matter, I can always change it later. Yeah, let's go retro. Yeah, we'll put this in B4. I love B4, let's see. Yeah. B4, is that the workshop? I'm gonna put it in a workshop. Let's put it in workshop B2. Oh, it's B2's full? B1, there you go, went to B1. Now, I'm only taking advantage of the sale. I'm not going to do too much with it. As far as... I wonder if we can steal that guy's car. That'd be funny. Do you have anything out here? No. Let's go to the penthouse. Let's get something. We can cruise out in here and go check it out. I wasn't going to check it out. I'm not going to do much with it. Let's go schlagen. Such a pleasant car drive. Yeah, pretty quick shot over here this way. I'll never touch a Krieger, of course, but we don't have a Krieger in this one.
I'm eventually gonna buy a Krieger. Unless something supplants it. I wonder how fast they can make the cars. And then before people really can't take advantage of the power. That's a thing that I'm wondering. Like if this car was twice as fast as it is, I would just be flying into buildings, you know? Maybe you can at least beat the traffic a little better. The traffic tries to kill you. Like a game of Breakout. Just get in your way. I'm the little ball, they're the paddle. Omnis confirmed. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Brakes. Close enough. Boogity. Boogity. Did we put it in B1, right? Strangely enough, you gain traction by removing that wing. Because you can't keep the default on anything. So the only thing I really want to look at is spoiler. Remove spoiler. See, now that look. That's a nice look. Over the top spoiler, yeah, that's what I have on my other one. We're going to do spoiler remove. I might just keep it like that. Do we do the major upgrades for the heck of it? Just to... Some of this stuff's on sale. Yeah, we might as well go titanium tuner. Yeah, now we need for the headlights. Plate O2 OMF 905. Leave the color. I kind of like the color. It looks almost defaulty. Do we want to drop this at all? I mean, it is a rally car. I think not. I haven't been dropping them as of late. Wheels, let's leave the wheels as stock for now. We do need to do something bulletproof. Leave the windows, we're only down a little bit, still have 21 million. Take it out. So it's got full performance. Still pretty smooth over the bumps with the stock tires. I don't know if I would gain something more with the some tires can clip off-roaders. That's saving a little money not doing that anyway. Looking good. I like it. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, we're definitely into that moment. That moment where I usually say, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.